They're going to build this region's first Mormon temple in Cranberry. It'll be on Powell Road near Rochester Road. It's a big deal because there are only 300 such temples in the world. The closest one right now is Columbus. They're expected to break ground in Cranberry next month.